When I was a boy, they told me that everything happens for a reason. But they were wrong. Some things don't happen for a reason. Some things just happen.
My phone was stolen today. I don't know how they managed to get it from my pocket, but they did, and now they want me to buy it back.
Make sure Emeka say we get in whole phone book and say we feel just, you know, fuck up more than in marriage. You know, just want any nonsense from that guy. Make you not try me.
Baby?
Yes.
I'm pregnant.
Are you sure?
This guy love your wife. Oh.
This is not trouble. Me, I'm your friend. So I just want to stay close so that nobody fucked up.
What did they do? You never see the Emeka guy. Be like person with you focus up.
Are you Emeka?
Yes.
Whoa. Tell your friend I'm coming after him.
Oh boy, now how much you will give us?
I know the owner anything.
Why you want to swap me?
Yeah, so you go open eye for us.
Let's go.
This country will be better without people like you. As far as this country is concerned, you can all go to hell. Go to hell!
Whatever happens, I can take care of myself. Where would you be?
Shit, Einstein. You know, Emeka sent a top guy for this job. I am a guy, yes. And I have the phone, yes. Which should logically mean that I am the guy with the phone. Okay, make we talk back.
I'm not some disease-ridden prostitute. I'm your wife. Go to hell, Pelu. Go straight to hell and rot there.